The capability we're trying to develop is a way to measure your vital signs, things like heart rate, breathing rate, and core temperature, in a device that you can swallow and just forget about.
And so what we did with our technology is identify components that were compatible with ingestion. And these are very small microphones, similar to the ones that are used in common cell phones, and actually listen from within the body and extract the heart rate and respiratory rate.
The way that vital signs are collected now is almost always using a device that touches the skin. And in some cases, that's inconvenient. Say, a trauma patient with burns that cover a majority of their body. It's impossible or extremely difficult in that case, without causing a lot of pain, to be touching the patient. And so we wanted to develop a capability that involved no contact with the body other than within the GI tract. So the way that this is done now, you go to the doctor and they use a stethoscope to listen to your heart and lungs. We just reduce that down to the size of, say, an almond, and that can be easily swallowed, and a device can be built around that that can wirelessly transmit the data outside of the body.
So I think it's important to understand that the vital signs monitoring field has been around for a while. And in fact, stethoscopes have been used for over 100 years and are broadly used. But what really hasn't been done is actually evaluate the vital signs from all the different portions of the GI tract and in all of these fed and fasted states, really sort of demonstrating for the first time the capacity to do this from within.
So up to now, we focused on building a sensor that's small enough that you can swallow, and to develop a signal processing algorithm that can turn body sounds into heart and breathing rates. The next step in what we're currently working on is to build an entirely wireless device comprised only of FDA-approved components that can be ingested, and we'll be testing these devices to collect heart, breathing rate, and core temperature.